These days, a 6-inch smartphone is pretty much standard, meaning soon you'll need a whole new house just to keep your mobile phone in. But thankfully, some mobile manufacturers do still produce handsets that are 5 inches or smaller, and here's our pick of the best. Sony Xperia XZ1 Compact. If you want the ultimate dinky blower right now, look no further than the Xperia XZ1 Compact. For just under £400, you get almost the same premium specs of Sony's full-size flagship phone, the Xperia XZ1, but in a lovely miniature form. Packed inside of that diminutive frame is the super-powered Snapdragon 835 chipset, while the 4.7-inch 720p screen is bright, crisp, and vibrant. And we also love that powerful camera tech, which can burst shot using the autofocus and even capture a 3D model of your head, for some reason we can't quite figure out. All of that is wrapped up inside of a colourful metal chassis that's rugged, water-resistant, and super easy to handle. What's not to love? Sony Xperia XZ1. Another entry for the Japanese giants, although only just. Sony's Xperia XZ1 narrowly squeezes into this category with its 5-inch screen, but this brilliant budget blower feels even more compact than that thanks to its stunning edge-to-edge panel. In other words, the bezels to the left and the right of the display are practically non-existent for a supremely comfortable fit in the hand. The XZ1 isn't just easy to handle though. That fantastic 23-meg camera is ideal for everyday snaps and one of the best to be found at this price point. And on top of that, you also get a colourful HD screen, solid battery life, and some decent Sony features on board. Apple iPhone 8. The iPhone may have grown in size compared with the old 4-inch models, but the iPhone 8 still packs a relatively demure 4.7-inch display. Apple's slim and light design makes it easy enough to slip into even super tight short shorts, yet it's still blessed with premium specs and impressive power. You might not get the dual lens camera of the Plus model, but it's still a solid snapper, while the rest of the hardware is pretty much a match. Given how easy the iPhone 8 is to handle and use, we're willing to take that hit. And although it's been succeeded by the iPhone 8, we're still big fans of the previous year's dinky model, the iPhone 7. And the fact that you can now get it for a lower price point is definitely a big bonus. You get the usual pin-sharp Retina screen with support for Apple's 3D Touch tech, as well as a solid 12-meg snapper which captures lifelike images in almost any conditions. And it's even water-resistant just like the iPhone 8, and now fully up to date with iOS 11. And if you really look around, you should still find the even dinkier iPhone SE on sale in some places. This throwback 4-inch blower is absolutely tiny by today's standards, and yet still quite the little performer. Samsung Galaxy A3. Samsung's new Galaxy A3 is more or less the same size as the iPhone 8, serving up a 4.7-inch display that's packed inside of a slender frame, perfect for one-handed use. The latest model offers quite a sleek finish, as well as a fingerprint sensor for quick and effective security. And that 30-meg camera is great for social sharing of fun snaps, while the other specs make for a satisfying everyday experience. Moto G5. Another affordable compact phone is the Moto G5, a 5-inch budget blower which delivers a great everyday experience. The Moto G5 stays true to the winning Moto G formula, with an emphasis on solid design, long battery life, and dependable camera tech, all for an affordable asking price. Certain elements, like the rather paltry storage, fall a wee bit short of the mark, of course, not surprising given those budget routes. However, the Moto G5 packs in plenty of character and functionality, and it should appeal to social media butterflies. Not to mention anyone whose pockets won't house a 6-inch monstrosity. Motorola Moto E4. The Moto E4 delivers solid value for money, coming in cheaper than pretty much any other smartphone by a well-known manufacturer. Despite that low asking price, you still get HD visuals, as well as a neat metal design, dependable battery life, and performance that isn't frustrating, making this a great choice for students, festival goers, and anyone else that's hunting for an affordable device. And best of all, that compact 5-inch screen makes for a mini mobile that's great for one-handed use, helped along by some neat software features. For reviews of the latest smartphones, check out our Recombi YouTube channel, and don't forget to give us a like, subscribe, and ding the notifications bell. Thanks for watching.